With dozens of poster boards propped on the tables at the Mount Carmel School Phoenix Hall, students ranging from 6th to 8th grade gave presentations about prospective colleges they were interested in. According to Max Moffness, a 6th grader, he chose to do his project about Duke University because it was one of the top 10 colleges in the country.
A lot of these people that went to Duke, they came out with two things. They came out successful and they came out not lazy. Because people that get into Duke are people that are really striving to be better of themselves and to be successful in life.
Christina Mendiola, a social studies teacher at Mount Carmel, says that the event offers a chance for students to explore options they would otherwise not know of.
We just want them to know that there's just so many options out there that they have. They just have to start looking. Guam is such a small island, and we have an amazing college here. But I also want them to know that this is not their only choice that they have. They can go around the world. They just really have to do the research. They have to explore what they on the internet, and then they just really need to just set a goal for themselves. If this is what they want to do.
As for Moffness, he feels happy that he did the project and got to learn more to plan for his future.
Learning about it was really cool, but showing other people about it made me feel good. Because if they didn't know and I had it to them, I feel like I'm teaching them something new.
Amanda Dedicatoria, PNC News First.